Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how you can log in on your Workday account. Before that, don't forget to support the channel, hit the like button, subscribe and turn on the notification bells. Now without further ado, let's get started. Open your preferred browser and on the search bar type up Workday login. Hit enter. Click on the second link that appears that reads login help. It will lead you to this page. If you're wanting to log in to your Workday adaptive planning, then you click on the link below the Workday adaptive planning title. But if you want to log into your Workday Peakon employee voice, then you enter the link below the Workday Peakon employee voice text on the given page. After that, you will be redirected to a different page on both the links. Login page for both these choices are almost similar. You'll first need to be entering your username and then your email. After that, in the second box, you'll be entering your password. If you want the browser to remember your username, you select this option and sign in. However, if you've forgotten your password, there's a link below the sign in button where you can press that reads forgot password. For Workday Peakon employee voice login, it is a similar process. You first enter your work email, click on continue, and then proceed to log in with your password, and then you'll be logged into your Workday account. And that's it, guys. I hope this helps. Don't forget to support the channel and leave a comment if there's any confusions. Thanks for watching.